Hello there, folks. Lando Q here on your device of choice. Welcome to another video, and in this video, we're going to finish off the Strava Northface 100 kilometers further together, power further together challenge. Okay, so it's 100 kilometers. You have to run for 100 kilometers. Hindi naman to isang bagsakan. Installment pwede. So as long as matapos mo siya within the month of March. Okay, so in this video, makita ko ng Monterey Hills. Ito po yung mga dinadaanan ng mga bikers papunta dito pa doon, papuntang Camp San Dugo, yung mga mahilig sa ATV, and there are so many other places up on this hill na magaganda. And the view is beautiful, okay? So, let's go check it out. Boundary ng Marikina and San Mateo.
Merong contact tracing area. You have to sign up your name, your number, your address. And kukuha na kanila ng body temperature. After that, diretso na. Okay, here we go. Matarik! Woo! Saan galing po ito?
Rizal.
Rizal,
yeah. Yellow.
Sarap po ng pakwa na yon. Yung nakita nyo sa video. Nakita ko po yun dun sa may sidewalk. Actually, pabalik ako nung bumili ako nung pakwa na yon. Dahil nga, ang original plan ko po na puntahan ay si Camp San Dugo. That's around 8.3 kilometers from Bayan and Marikina Heights. Since na natanghali na po ako nakagising, so medyo mainit na, so I have to turn back. Okay? Kasi nga medyo mainit, sabi ko hindi na maganda to. So, and then yun, nakita ko yung pako na yun, ang sarap po, ang mura tsaka ang tamis. Tama-tama po pagka medyo you sweat out a lot, ang dami ng minerals na nawala sa katawan mo, and your sugar level is really low, kailangan nyo na po magdagdag ng minerals. Kagaya ng pakwan, it's the best. Ang bilis po makapag-recharge ng energy. So anyways, so ayan po yung run natin doon sa Monterey Hills. Actually, yung Monterey Hills na yon, dito po yan sa may malapit sa may Marikina, Bayan-Bayanan. Ito po yung pinakamapa niyan. There's another place here na pinupunta nila, yung Tucadon Bikers Cafe. Sabi nila, ang maganda raw doon. Isa din yun po sa pupuntahan ko next time. Let's check out the map. Ito po yung mapa. I hope you can see it. Ayan. Bayan from here. Ayan, makikita mo yung bikers to ka doon. Mas actually maigsi siya. It's around 3.4 kilometers magmula sa baba sa Marikina Heights, 3.4. Pero hindi ko alam kung gaano ka steep po yung papunta doon. Yung Camp Sandugo naman is around here. Ayan, nakikita niyo po yan. That's Camp Sandugo. Kung galing ka sa Bayan-Bayan ng Marikina Heights, that's around 8.3 kilometers. Doble po. Yun po sana yung pupuntahan ko. Kaya lang medyo mainit na. So next time pupuntahan ko yan once medyo okay na po yung mga rules natin when you go outside. Okay, but anyways, let's go back to the challenge, yung 100 kilometers. So ayan po yung morning run natin. That also, but that's an additional 10 point something kilometers. And I have to run a few more kilometers para matapos ko yung challenge na Northface Vective Power Further Together Challenge. Okay, that's the title. It's a very long title. And ayan. So, kita nyo po, it says here, it's completed. Ayan. And meron po ditong rectangular button na pwede nyo pong i-click to redeem your reward. Since na-claim ko na po yun, nandun na po yung tinatawag natin na trophy or badge. Yung badge. Ayan, kita nyo na po yan. And it's added already on your in my trophy case. Tapos, pag natapos mo, once na na-upload mo kagad yung information na tinakbo mo, they will send you right away an email na, "Oy, congratulations! You've finished the 100 kilometer challenge ng Northface and in Strava." So, and also, they will send you kung ano man yung mga papremyo nila. Okay? And make your morning runs or your activities more exciting. Kayo din, you can do the same way. Hanap din kayo. Libre lang naman yung mga virtual races na nandito sa Strava. Anyways, thank you very much again for watching this video. I hope you liked it and I'm going to lace up again and look for more virtual races. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and the little bell icon for you to be notified on the next video. Please, again, don't forget, wear your face mask, your face shield, avoid crowded places, at make it a habit to wash your hands pag kayo ay galing sa labas. Okay? Stay happy, stay active, stay safe, keep running.